Mary.
You're such a smart
girl. I saw the birthday girl.
Mary, look at that birthday girl.
Oh, you got a sitter? Why'd you bring them?
No.
Can you zip down, Eric, a little bit? Or off? Can you zip down, Eric, a little bit?
Okay, next.
Oh. Tracy, why don't you have to help him out? No, never.
Okay, next.
Did you get the trash bag, Kath?
For your wedding. Best wishes for lifetime happiness from Mark and Teresa.
Who's that?
She wants to get the camera and make it so I know
that. We know who we are.
She wants to get the camera.
It's not straight.
We know who we are.
He's tweaking.
We're still on.
He's tweaking. Okay, going back to the present.
Ooh, look at that stud boy.
Wow. There you go, Mark. She can make you see she's got to get up every morning, right? Now?
Wow.
There you go, Mark. She's going to make dinner. She's got to get up every morning, right? Now?
Yeah. And put another refrigerator and pick up your holly for you.
Oh, yeah.
And put another refrigerator and pick up your holly.
You're very welcome. You're welcome. Oh, yeah. Make it up.
Upside down, but that's okay. Oh, yes. upside down with the thing.
The table will look pretty.
Exactly.
You can't bend your wood.
There's
something in the way. You can't bend your
wood.
Yeah.
Marcus.
Marquise.
Kathy's decorations falling over there too.
Kathy's decorations falling over there.
Well, Brian. I could say something.
Well, Brian. What's this?
I could say something.
Ooh, looks warm. Silk?
No way.
Didn't open any cards or anything?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Go for it, Uncle Bob.
Don't touch the camera, man. Please don't touch the camera.